Champion, Yuka Sato.
And of course, it was a tremendous story for her when she won the gold medal at the World Championships in her home country just a couple of months after the Olympics.
Skating to the song Angel by Jewel, Yuka is known as a very lyrical skater, always down on her knees, skates through the music, very enchanting. Opens the number with a beautiful triple loop. Yuka, I find myself watching her feet, all the intricate choreography. Nothing's ever rough, always very smooth and delicate.
Reminiscent of the style that Lynn had in the early 70s. The bottom line is she makes something so hard look so easy.
Chose to turn professional after her world championship in 1994. She's done a lot of performing in her home country of Japan and is now starting to come on the scene and win the professional competitions in America.
Remarkable, a fifth place finish in Lillehammer, then gold at the World Championships. She could go back and compete with the Olympic eligibles today and give them a run for the money.